Remember, the celebrant must be killed in the Ascended Plane. Destroy it, and you will deal Zeevor Wrath a crippling blow.
Right. No celebrant, no cryptoliths. No cryptoliths, no Wrathborn. Let's see her fight us without an army. Crow, are you there?
Somewhat. I tracked the celebrant through a portal into swirling darkness.
A gateway to the Ascended Plane.
As I said, swirling darkness. I'm learning its tricks now, studying how it moves through these realms. It's like a shark cutting through black water.
Keep an eye on it.
I can do more than that.
And on its way back to you.
Ascended Plane. But it left something behind.
Told you I tagged it. That's residual energy. A blood trail. Destroy it, and the essences in your lure should reopen the portal.
The Celebrant seeks to bring more territory under Zeevor Wrath's control. Be quick. She will not be pleased with trespassers.
We made it through the portal back to the Dreaming City. No sign of the Celebrant. Crow, where are you?
At your coordinates, walking the other side of the same coin. The way I see it, as long as we're in both planes, it has nowhere to hide.
Celebrant sighted.
Do your thing.
This isn't working. We can't truly damage the Celebrant without reclaimed life.
Hold tight. I'm on it.
We flushed them out of the Ascendant Plane and into the open.
I just shot them until they ran, but I like the way you put it better.
Enter this plane using nothing but dead essences. Zeevor Wrath strikes where Sabathun first pushed through the veil and entered the Dreaming City. Has she no ambition of her own?
Thank you.
can't get through.
I think the Celebrant realized we marked it. It sealed the portal behind itself. Trapped in here.
Your companions are trapped in the Ascendant Plane with the Celebrant. And they are already lost. Like Sekira.
The portal closed, but maybe there's enough hive magic left in the lure to activate some other way through.
I hope you can hear this. The Celebrant turned it around on us. The hunter becomes the hunted. I wanted to... Listen, if things get ugly for us in here, just know it's not your fault. Everything I did because I wanted to. Thank you for letting me have a choice.
So, we're in the Ascendant Plane. Do you read us?
Nothing in here I can't handle.
What are you talking about? The Celebrant broke your legs and threw you into an abyss.
Nothing I can't handle. The High Celebrant's just up ahead, and I think I have a plan.
For Sagira.
Nearly at the portal where you came in.
You're leaving?
Like Osiris said, the Celebrant must die in the Ascendant Plane, and you're our best shot at making that happen.
He's leaving.
I survived by watching the world around me and learning from my light. I've studied how that thing creates those portals. This time, I'll be ready.
Readings are spiking. It's going to create another portal.
I'm in position on the other side. You're smoking it out, Guardian, but if I block the exit, it burns.
When it tried to escape. I knew he wouldn't really leave us.
No, never. Oh, bring its head, would you? Spider will want proof when you come to collect. It's been an honor, Guardian.